Hello and welcome to the first episode of the Great Dane Brothers. This is our studio, and this is my brother Michael Colton. I'm Tyler. I'm Jared.
And I'm Emily, their sister.
Except it's not really like the Great Dane Brothers, but you know, as you can see, Jared is married to Jade, and then they had a kid, so their kid is six. It's Alice.
Hi.
Yeah. Okay. And Jade's dad is still trying to plan to get revenge on me with his big brother, Simon. So I was thinking maybe we can like throw a bomb at him. Yes, but it's gonna be like, you know, confetti, but he's scared of confetti. So it'll be cool. Yeah, he'll freak out and start crying, and then Jade's like, oh, ha ha ha. Will you two shut up? Let's shut up now. Yes, yes. But the bomb thing is cool. Yeah, so I'll buy some. They don't like to shut up. Okay. And our cousins are coming over. Oh, there they are.
Come on in, girls. Hi, Jared. Hi, Colton. Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Come in, sis.
Jared, you have a wife and a kid?
Yeah, we haven't seen you in 6 years, and that's what I've been doing. Wow, I didn't know.
Let's go sit over here.
Hi, Emily.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Emily.
Hi, Faith. I'm hungry. Dude, there's food over there. You can go get some. Yay. I don't want pancake. Banana! 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 You're paying for that! It's all fine. Banana! Now it's in okay shape. Nom. I love banana. I eat pancake. Oh.
Yes?
You know where you get that pancake?
I can make you some. I wasn't even gonna eat mine, so here you go.
I ate banana. I'm gonna go think of some more things I can do to destroy that Jared. Yay! No, 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 delicious. Excuse me. Yeah. Excuse me, yeah.
Do you need help?
Oh. Actually, yes. Where's your sink? It's up there. So. Well, I'll go take the elevator. To the sink we go. Now it's time to go back. Owie, I don't like your elevator. Destroy Jared, me.
Grandma, can I go sit next to you?
Of course, honey.
Yay, Grandma. Grandma, you're the best.
Aw, thank you, honey.
You're much, much better than Grandpa over there. Till Grandpa.
Your grandpa's not here, honey.
He's just getting, where is he?
He's at work right now.
Well, I like other grandpa than mommy's daddy because he's mean. He don't like my daddy.
Okay. Oh no.
Alice, come here, honey. I'm here, mommy. What do you need?
It's your nap time. Let's go lay down.
Dang it. I was
Honey.
Daddy. Go to bed. I don't like it up here.
Yeah, so you've got a good place here, huh?
Yeah. We don't all live here, though. It's just our studio for filming.
Oh, that's cool. Do you have, like, a show or something?
No, they have a channel and a...
Well, it's a show, but it's like a YouTube channel, and they also have a show.
Yeah, we don't get lots of money out of it because we're just doing it for fun.
Oh, cool. Is your sister in it by any chance? Like, do you put it in?
No, we don't really. We've never introduced her. We're going to film the first episode today.
Oh, that's awesome. And we're going to have an audition where someone's going to be singing. So if you two want to sing, then, or one of you guys want to sing, then that would be cool if you want to do that.
I won't be singing because I've already done a music video.
Oh, cool. I want to sing.
Oh, cool. We'll totally keep track of that.
Okay, Jared's cousin wants to sing.
Oh, I'll go get the microphone. Oh, here's the microphone.
Oh, okay.
Just make sure you're good at singing for a little cringe.
I know I'm good. So just sit back, relax, and I'll sing.
Okay, here's the microphone.
Thank you. Everyone, sit back, relax, and watch me sing. Oh, Faith's singing? Cool. Oh, I always wanted to hear my sister sing. She never sings.
I'm sitting on the couch like I do.
Oh, Faith, honey, I hope you're good.
I know you're good.
Thank you, Andy. I'm just sitting over here enjoying the view. I don't care if I can't see, I just want to hear.
So, the bomb idea, and then we can also throw like a water balloon on his head. Good idea. And it's like red water, so it looks like blood. Yeah, Jade will not be concerned. I just want to watch this girl sing, honestly, yeah.
Wait! You pets gonna sing without me? I can't sing. Daddy said I can't sing Baby Shark, so I'm just gonna get my seat and sit back and relax.
You got it, girl!
Is there a guitar?
Get a box. Get the music box thing that I keep seeing on TV. That'll work. It'll work fine. Just get that.
We have it.
Okay, then get it! Jeez.
Fine. So I just realized we do not have a music box.
What?
So maybe we can just plug a wire to that outlet and then use your phone for the beat on Spotify. So go to your Spotify and then do that. I'll get the wire.
Okay.
Same old. Okay, so I got the wire, so just plug your phone into the wire.
Okay. And
done. Now, if you just connect it to your Spotify, you get the tune on it.
Oh my dog, I don't understand anything you're saying, and this wire's in my face.
So you get the tune on your Spotify, you only get the karaoke version, and you put it on so you have the beat, and then you sing the actual song.
Oh, okay, that's great. But
what if the microphone doesn't work?
Yeah, that we're gonna have to Bluetooth to your phone.
Does it have a Bluetooth button? Oh yeah, just give it to me.
Oh, okay.
So Bluetooth, and see you have a Bluetooth notification. You click that, yep. And you connect it to your Bluetooth. Yep, okay. And then you can get the karaoke version. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So when you're ready, just click the play button and you can start singing. Or if the tune starts later, then.
Yeah, it starts later, so
it's gonna be good. Hopefully. But we don't hear blah, blah, blah. And shut up! Fine. Thank you.
you all. You guys are too nice. I'm not even that good.
Excuse me. Me and Jade were looking at you like, what?
Yeah.
We were looking at each other confused. I don't even know what I was doing. I was just sucked into the music. It was so good. Thank you. Does anyone else want to sing?
I'll take a shot at it.
Actually, no.
Okay.
Thank you guys so much for this opportunity.
I'll take that mic. I'll go put it back.
Oh my dog, you guys are too nice.
Faith, you never told me you're that good at singing.
You're just,
I can't even sing like, wah! Yeah, never going to a talent show or never, ever go up in that.
Shut up, I know I'm bad. Thank you guys.
Oh my dog, you were so good you had me stomping on my feet.
Oh, thank you. You're the best at singing.
Thank you.
Someday you should be an artist.
Thank you. I never got a compliment like that.
You should. You should always get compliments like that because you're so good at singing.
Thank you. You guys are just gonna make me cry. You guys are so good. You guys are the best.
You did great.
Thank you.
I'll unplug this wire. Okay, I'll unplug that wire from the wall. And we'll just put this wire away in the shelf. Oh, too much wire. And here's your phone back.
Thank you. Oh, my dog. You guys are so nice.
Well, me and Ava have to go, so bye, everyone.
You guys are just too nice.
I'll miss you guys. Come on, Ava. Oh, I'm coming.
You're really good, sis. Thank you.
Maybe I don't want to kill Jared now. Yeah, maybe not. Thanks for the relievement. I don't want to kill Jared anymore. Yeah, me either. Bye, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the first episode of Great Dane Brothers and our sister, you know. But it's just called Great Dane Brothers. But hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah. Bye!